Hello everybody! Well, today I'm going to make a real new tutorial which maybe everyone already know, maybe someone don't know. And for the experience, I decided to use one of the famous maps. I think you recognize it by this house right here. It's a map of PewDiePie, which is not created by him, it's replicated by someone else. I'll be linking to the source in the description. But my goal here was not is not to locate his treasure, not for helping him. No way I'm gonna help PewDiePie exposing anything. But I'm gonna explain his elevator here, which is not working in the clone. It doesn't work right here. So I decided to look and recreate my design and think what and how it operates, and also explain to you how you can recreate it. So basically you need a piston launch after another, piston after piston after piston after piston after piston until you reach the point you need. So starting with the first piston here at zero tick, I'll show it right here. This piston will go up one block. Okay, let me take that. We'll go one block up, so the next piston should be one tick, zero, one should push you right here, and then this piston right here should be two ticks, so it will fire up this after, then take you up, and then this one got to be one more delay tick, so it launch you up here, and that launch you up after, and that launch you after up, and the cycle repeats. So let me show it in action real quick right here. Don't know how to, yeah. As you can see, as I said, one piston after another. Okay, I will show to show it fully in slow motion if I could. Well, and here we go. So if I continue this circle over and over again, all I need to do is each time I put one tick delay to each piston above, and the circuit should be work. And that's how to create the PewDiePie elevator. Yeah, just by looking. So I will try to help the creator of this map to fix the elevator, and I hope I take a look inside and do the same thing as here, find the parts I need, locate each piston and try to give it the right delay so I can make it work all the way to up, because it's right here. This should take me here, this should be take me here, to here, to here, to here, and to here. Well, it feels like something is completely wrong in the piston's arrangement. Of course. Yeah, no wonder it's not working. The arrangement of these pistons is completely messed here. So my tip for the creator who recreated the PewDiePie map, your problem is right here in this. So it should be like this. This take you here, this take you here, this take you here. You need to be pushed from here to here, and you need to be pushed around here or here, one of these two places, because if you went up one block, this piston will not push you, because it's not right here. It should be at least here to push you this way to this piston, and that piston should push you right here, then this one push you right here. So I think that should fix the problem. Okay, I'll recreate this place and hopefully it works as I expect.
Many unbearable hours later.
Well, you know what? After trying for many hours, I discovered that I cannot fix it. But I can do it started from scratch like I did in the outside clone. So I'm gonna use the same method I used while I'm creating the clone, and that should be very, very easy to make this elevator works completely.
Later in the void.
Okay, I made a little changes. Now we are reaching the piston number 5. Okay, this piston number 5. Now piston number 6 should be this one. So we gotta take from here and take that, this, 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 connect it here. Oh, wait. Okay. No. Okay. Let's move it. How many the ticks it was? Three, four, I think. Let me test it. Yeah, still right. Okay. So 1, 2. What's the repeater here? 3, 4, 5, I think. And that should be ready. Exactly ready.
3,000 years later.
Okay. At last, I have finished everything. So, I also added a maintenance numbers. Like here, it's tick 0, as I said. Tick 3. Here, tick 2. Tick 1 is right here. And as we can see, here all number of ticks so you can understand. Whoa, what is that noise? So you can see each tick and which piston will fire up to make the elevator work properly. So let me give you a ride, but first let me cover it. Cover this place up. Okay, here. Okay, go away and let's take a ride. And here we go. Elevator fixed. And I hope that's helpful for the creator. I'll be leaving the map after this fix in the description. So to download it if you like it. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And I hope I can find more things to fix.